we need to heal. We need to heal Breloom, because he's not feeling good right now. I might actually use Pikachu. We'll have to see. So let's switch to, Strike. Because Breloom's had enough time to train. I don't even know where I'm going. I take it Pikachu's the only thing I can out. So we're in the northern part of Vestrin right now, actually. We're pretty close to home, as it turns out. I don't know if you can go home this way. We'll have to see. If so, I'm not doing it, but. I just remember I have repels, so we're gonna be using repels and not having to fight every second of our lives. My headphones are like falling off my head or something. Okay. Hopefully. Some of these sounds are unnecessarily loud, and I can't change them. Getting all that farm. That bug farm, though. What am I doing with my life? I forgot to use the repel, but come on. Why are we on water? What? This doesn't make sense! What? Okay, I can't comprehend this. This is crazy. Stardew is not fighting a Pikachu. That is a mistake. Switch back. Staravia. But of course, it uses Protect first to prolong its ultimate demise to my weak attack. I don't know what that IV stone does. Or maybe I just forgot. Maybe I've already told. This might be an easy battle. Cat's at the door again, just sitting there. I don't know what he's doing. She's basking in the sun. In that summer sun. Why does he have a level 9 Tyrogue as his only Pokemon? I just noticed that. What? That doesn't make any sense. Well, impossible. Well, did you think it was possible? You should have evolved your Tyrant. Well, looks like we're gonna have to switch to Breloom for this one. He's an engineer. Yeah. start to fight this thing. It cannot fight this thing at all. Switch to Braylon, because we can't... We cannot do anything. Stick with it. Until we get a fire type, this is all we can use. I don't even know what the first fire type we can get is. I'll just think about that. I've always liked Porygon. I've never actually used it. Ever? But I kinda like it, and I heard Porygon Z is, like, it's a boss, like, it can wreck your day, if used correctly. Cause its special attack, I think, is, like, through the roof, or something like that. Like, it's really good. Supposedly. If there's a chance to get a Porygon in this game, maybe I'll go for it. And that was a waste of our time. Yes. Oh, thank God. That mechanic is amazing. Saves so much time. So I think we're almost to the end of this route and into Niasa City. Niasa. I think the Shellos in this game are divided by region as well, like they were in Diamond and Pearl. Maybe. Never really got that. Like, when they're in different games, how do you determine which Shellos to get? I never really understood it. But just one of those little things, I suppose. Nope! Switch, Breloom. My cat is enjoying the good life. In front of the window where the sun's peeping in and burying her body. She's enjoying her life. What's she doing? She's like not even paying attention to the game. Just watching my cat. If I could ever live stream, I would live stream and show my cat in the live stream. Be like, hey girl, what you doing? Hey girl, hey! alright. And he uses Protect again to forestall its demise. Forestall its demise. Yes. She's like sniffing the ground. As if it didn't smell any different from the last time you smelled it. Cats are so interesting. They're really interesting creatures. Cause like, Huh. What? Whoa! Oh! I think they are. So this is Professor Oak, Cyrus, N, and my mother. Interesting. legend recently. He lives in Superior Town and he researches his legendary Pokemon. I have to go back there? Wait. I have to go back there? And I love it how these trainers didn't even... Oh. Well. Okay. That's fine with me. That's great. I need to talk to him again. Dude. Oh. It's on the other tennis. Duh! Okay, in the ancient void there was nothing. Then there was an egg. A golden egg. A powerful egg. Inside this egg, there was the beast known as Arceus, or Arceus, I don't know how you say it. Arceus, the original Pokemon. Arceus created the world as we know it, time, space, and antimatter, and it created awe-inspiring beasts to guard them. Arceus created life to inhabit the world, and then sealed himself away in his own dimension. Before he did this, however, he created a Pokemon to... The book is too burnt to keep reading. Oh, Nick, sorry about the mess. Oh, the professor sent you here? That must mean Team Olympus found the time caller, right? This isn't good. We need to talk. How do I put this? Remember the unknown you saw in the cave? It was pretty powerful, right? Yep, it's mine. Imagine that kind of power times a couple billion, and you have the power of a legendary Pokemon. Damn. See, the time caller allows its user to splice the fabric of time to bring something from the past to the present. Effectively, it calls a Pokemon from another time. Wow. Team Olympus has that. They could catch every legendary Pokemon ever. And if they... of the universe in his absence. And where does Arceus go? I guess to sleep. Scriptures say that this Pokemon can travel through time, bend dimensions, and more. Maybe I'm exaggerating, but can you imagine if a Pokemon fell into Team Olympus's hands? You better go. Go find the professor and tell him what I told you. Damn. Already back! I guess that's another way to get in, by using Surf, which I also don't have. This looks like we're gonna come back here. Probably should have used that Repel. It would have been a smart idea. So let's just use that last Repel we have. We need to buy more. This is getting interesting. Forgot that one trainer. And these trainers don't even realize that a time was just blown up. I think we can take Pichu to Australia. Let's do that. So we need to go to the Hadron Collider, whatever you call it, and figure out what's going on over there, and then fight the gym. And then continue on with our journey. So this is starting to get really interesting. I'm more interested in the story, really, than most of the other things in this game. Looks like I can't go in there then. So I need to find my rival and get, what's it called? I need to get cut. So I can go into the gym. I don't think I looked at when's all the houses here too. Because he's in here somewhere. What's this? I don't know what this is. Actually, wait, let's see what it is. We'll come back here. We'll do the dev challenge later. So I think I went into all of the... I do need to stop them. I know that. I just need to figure out how to. How do I get in? Hey, you. Okay. Okay, well, we're gonna go put some Pokemon away so we can get that egg. I want that egg. Let's see what I get. Who knows, maybe I get some infection. Oh my god, these sounds! They're so loud! Let's put, well, Makuhita has strength, so I have to just keep that. So we'll put Scythe away. Where'd my unknown go? Nope. I don't know where my unknown went. What the hell? Don't know you. Just want the egg. They're all a bunch of things. Is this a big town? I guess so. Deco and... So we're not fighting fire types, we're fighting steel types. So we're fighting a robot, actually. No, I actually don't. I have a few, technically. Steals eggs and then gives them away? That's cool, I guess. Oh, Swiper. Got a Zangoose out of that. That's pretty cool. I have to try using that too. I need to find my rival. I don't know where he is. Where's Captain Swag? Yeah, this is where I used my map for the first time. I just talked to her. Okay, never mind. What's this? Yes, I need cut. Did I talk to you already? Did I go in here already? How am I gonna get into this building? Looks like we're gonna have to try and go back up north.